that song, it was like a whole lot of frustration was on my mind, and I was hungry as far as wanting to work. And I put my whole heart on the line with that song. That's probably why so many people felt me off of that song and really, you know what I'm saying, wanted to dig into the vibe and see what's really going on, because that song was so real, was so from the heart.